code for us. Something epic, you know?
What is up, YouTube? Come make a Mickey's fine malt liquor video. 25 can. Give my malt liquor.
Fresh, what up? PX, what up?
Home. That's absolutely fucking delicious and refreshing. Mickey's fine malt liquor. A 24 ounce aluminum can. It was time to make a malt liquor beer right fucking now. Not later. Not then. Not there. Time is fucking now. And time isn't really shit. Because you look at your phone right now, it's 10:13. Your phone screen turns off. You look at it in like 20 minutes, it's 10:33. Time is not real.
Through the fire, right through the fog. Big bag like Santa Claus. New sauce.
Absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. 20 pounds can Mickey's. Focus, bitch, focus. Bitch.
The summer sauce. Marching band. We the drummer boys. And tell the crib I'm on the way back. To walk to my goals, took the plane back. And they prayed he ain't came back. All rocky like ace, indecisive, persuasive, facelift, top down, ageless, timeless, stone age, running out of patience. Sir.
Have not seen too many videos today. So, I already knew when I got off of work, it was gonna be time to make another goddamn episode of Big Wrong TV. Yes, yes. And go easy. And just take it easy and make this malt liquor video. And try not to say the N-word the hardest. But I haven't.
Bring up the patience, no navigation. Grind like fabrics. Eat a lobster with the crabs, that's the bad taste. Niggas on the roster from the bad days.
That's nice. Not that N-word. That's refreshing, delicious, nutritious, one of the best goddamn beverages on the planet. Miller Coors, PBR, products only, and Yang Lang. Sausage Yingling, Sausage Troll, Sausage Kenzie, Tampi Sip, New Era Ball Cap Dog, 150 on the head.
Niggas on the rat race. Same niggas laughing at us, start laughing with us. It's on the slam doors, turn the lamp on. It's too late to come on home. It's too late to come on home. Can't see for me. I heard it's a sad song.
This is absolutely fucking amazing, folks. Not gonna lie. Mickey's, at first, when I first drank it, like 2019, first time I tried it, I thought it was more like a Corona type vibe going. But it's more like a combination of oldiness and high life. And it's fucking amazing. It's like an unskunked Magnum. RIP Magnum. RIP Oldingus 800 High Gravity Malt Liquor. RIP Miller High Life Light. RIP Mickey's Ice. RIP Keystone Ice. And supposedly they got rid of Ice LSS, but I still see those every now and then. With crackheads. RIP Mickey's Grenades in Canada. RIP Oldingus 840s in Canada. RIP Labatt Max Ice 40s in Canada. Cheers, guys. RIP Colt 540s in Buffalo. RIP St. Ives 40s in Buffalo. RIP Deuce Deuces. RIP Highlight 40s in Buffalo. RIP Flitz High Gravity in Buffalo. For the current moment. Get my malt liquor right now.
Capo. Nobody died, then it's not a B flat. Contrary to the lies, we all got beliefs. I'm a lady. Still keep it in my ride on my box of briefs. Hold it. Good nigga got them yachts that can buy them.
As far as Jimmy Jones go from Dipset, his new music sound way better than the sit back in the day. besides like balling. But that was Max B. Fact, dog. 24 ounce can, Mickey's. One of the best. One of the fucking best. Beverage ever. Cheers, guys. Shout out to Steel Ride, my dog, my brother. Shout out to everybody else in the community. Still making videos. Regardless if it's even a community anymore. I make videos for the new age and upcoming malt liquor and domestic beer drinkers on the internet. And I set an example. So, yeah. Charges on the interstate. Watch 50, that's the extra 20 large in the face. Damn. We both getting money, that is not the issue. You hear me? I'm trying to find my Wooster like some Shaka Crisp. What's up, everybody watching this video? I'm like right here. Malt fucking liquor. My niggas. Let's get a different song going. I said the N word. Oh well. I don't mean it in a bad way whatsoever. It's more of a brotherly. It's more of a brotherly term in my perspective and in my culture. It's more of like a term or a demon or something. However you want to say it. The award-winning Chevy Equinox. The hard. But yes, I agree. Every color should be able to say it if one color can say it. I agree. If it's not used in a race array. The hard R is different though, but oh well. I said that too.
Bullshit. Your lordship. Niggas talking yachts and some more shit. I used to run the block, now I'm corporate. Hopping out, you know what.
Fucking banger. Shout out to Mr. Matt. Shout out to 29. Shout out to Cows. Shout out to Lone Wolf. Shout out to Vega. Shout out to Malt Liquor Mike. Yeah. Mickey's. Fine. Fine, Malt Liquor. Absolutely delicious. Shout out to Roxy. Roxy 420. Time to make a Malt Liquor video or Walker video. Don't fucking cam up with a fucking cider or one of them UK 4 locals. Fuck you with that fruity shit, guys.
Send some more shit.
Keep it unflavored. Keep it straight. Keep it stock or suck a cock.
I used to run the block, now I'm corporate.
I know that freestyle I dropped early was cringe, but practice makes perfect. Give me my fine malt liquor. And this HD camera.
Now you know it's sun when the doors lift. Whole squad hide the burners. Mets hat in the sky like Bobby Smurda. They watch me like the chip, court side at the rucker. Flow only getting tougher. She begging me to cuff her. Brooklyn sweet chick, waffles with raspberry butter.
Shout out to Rainbow Maltz. Shout out to Big Sid. Shout out to Kelsey. Kelsey. Shout out to you, brother. Shout out to everybody, though. Shout out to Nick Eats. Sus that, buddy, because the list is too long. And I'm about to say, go fuck yourself.
Where a mink at the roller rink, middle of the summer. If I can't get it done, I got soldiers with me to cover. Queens get the money, we only stacking it up with. Cheese stay icy, cause shit gets spicy.
Let's kill that bitch. Fucking advertise you.
All new tonight at 9 on BET. Watch it live.
Give me my malt liquor, nigga.
We didn't just build another three-row SUV. We carefully crafted every one of these details.
Like no whips and tangs, and you can't tie me down.
I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skilla, baby. And the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down.
But you can whip your lovin' on me.
That's right, whip your lovin' on me.
Young J-A-C-K-A-K-A.
Yo, left me your phone. Fuck you, WB. Fuck you, Dorf. I'm out. Monk.